Good day, Dragon Slayer. Willy's the name, selling's the game.
Soon I'll be even richer. Though I should remove my stash from among them no-good goblins by their minds.
Houses, my dear friend. Property. I run the Broken Valley Real Estate Corporation, and I have a few things on the market just for you. First, there's Folo's house in the village. He needs to sell it because of gambling debts. Or you can buy a piece of land and a new house will be built according to your instructions. So, which of the two will it be?
Rather, but it'll be worth it. And you only have to pay half now. The rest can wait till later.
Change your mind. Next time we meet, you'll buy. I'm sure of it.
Thank you. pinpoint! I have pinpointed!
Shiny.
Thank you.
dreaming about an alchemy contest she desperately wants to win. Panic sets in as she realizes she is lacking a critical ingredient for her potion. Of all things, how could she forget a big red apple? She grabs the apple, mutters something, smiles, and awakens.
Awake at last! Oh, I would have gone mad for sure.
Seems to be sound asleep. Namda is having a horrible nightmare. He is in a dark cave, trying to run away from a giant troll, but he falls and twists his ankle. The fuming troll is getting closer and closer, but the terrified Namda just can't run fast enough. If only heal his wound. Namda fumbles the potion in his sleep, drinks it, and wakes up.
Lord, what a nightmare that was! I am, yes. Oh, thanks for helping me. I hope you'll be able to wake my friends, because no shouting or shaking will help.
Dreaming about a beautiful woman. They are sitting in a tavern and he wants to seduce her. But he is so tense and the woman is getting bored. He needs something to steady his nerves. A drink would do wonders.
Finest magician beneath the stars! If the other shrines you want to see, then slay here now these goblins three!
I could use a potion right about now.
Thank you.
find a cure. This poison is killing me.
Shiny.
Slayer, please, you look rather tired. Rest here for a bit, and in the meantime, have a look at what I sell. Oh, that lot doesn't like me, 'cause I sell so cheap. Those who desire real bargains, they know where to find me. Take your time. I'm sure you'll find something to your liking.
Ready to buy now, I'm sure of it. Come on, I'm offering you some great deals. There's Folo's house, and the possibility to build a brand new one. So I can't believe it. Of course you want a house. Just tell me, which one? You won't, Slayer, you won't. Next time you'll buy from me. Such an opportunity you waste.
Find a cure.
This poison is killing me. I have been poisoned.
Watch out, you! I've got an axe! Shut up! Shut up! No, no, you shut up! No, you're talking to yourself!
You might well do so one. Calm down, you maniac.
Shut your claptrap. I'll swing axes all day if I like.
I'm Clyde, and that steel-wielding miscreant calls himself Jackal. But to make things easier, we decided, after one hand squashing the other for a few hours, to go by the name of Eugene. You have to help us, Slayer. This life is unbearable. About a month, it seems we were both heading our separate ways when one morning we woke up in one and the same body.
Yeah, we've been traveling the same spot ever since because I want to get to Alaroth and Clyde to that collection of peasant ovals they call a village.
Neither of us knows what happened. We just found a note that says, two are one and one is two. So ask yourself now, who is who?
Must be some brew that'll kill off whiny Clyde.
You're the one with rabies, Jackal. You're the one that should be put down. I want to be the sole inhabitor of this body, and so does Mr. Mad.
More than anything! Here, get rid of that straight-laced fob, a
and I'll give you the magic ring he'd never part with.
No. Remove this vile maniac and that axe of his will be yours.
Don't rightly know. A goblin shaman could help, maybe.
We tried that and you killed him because he, quote, gave you a funny look, unquote.
Now who cares about another dead goblin anyway?
You don't, that's clear. But anyway, dear Slayer, perhaps you can find a doctor in the village who can help.
Yeah, bye.
Demon's tooth aimed at your neck, buddy. You better be in a mood to tell me what you want. No one enters without giving the password. Damn, you know it. I love shooting people through the neck.
Before. Say, are you a romantic person by any chance? Oh, how attentive. Oh, I just got it.
The thing is, we want to leave this camp. We've had enough of this life.
It was all fun and games in the beginning, but now Miss Sybil's pregnant and we don't want our child to grow up in this environment.
Thanks for pointing that out, but leaving is not as easy as that.
Ragnar is suspicious of us. Thinks we'll betray the location of this camp. So he ordered Christopher the Porter not to let us pass. But we must. The things they do here. The new order may think we are mere bandits, but in reality, we serve a vile necromancer. We saw him working once. The screams of horror. Now we must get out of here.
We don't know, that's the problem.
Christopher never leaves his post. It's ridiculous. But if you can persuade him, we'll give you our weapons. We won't need them anymore once our bandit days are over. Please find a way for us to leave, yes? We just want a quiet life.
Thank you. The killer bunny. I hate to say it, but you had it coming.
Come over here. Got a task for you. I led a raid on a merchant caravan a little while back. I remember burying my axe in some skinny guy's skull, then turning to strangle another. Afterwards, I forgot to wrench it out of the corpse, and my guard duty impedes my going back there. Now go fetch me that axe, would you, youngster? Has a good many memories attached to it. Cordial of you, friend. We'll pass a mine camp. Follow the road down to the river. Can't miss it.
So what more do you want?
Ah,
I'm bored and sober, but I won't drink one sip of the stale ale they serve here. Oh, I'd kill for a bottle of Rimmer's rum. Rimmer's rum. Oh, that is grand of you. I'm out of here. Gonna lie by the river and get drunk out of my skull. Huzzah!
We saw Christopher leave. How did you do it?
To think that was all it took. This is great news. Great news indeed. Here are our weapons. May they serve you well.
Goodbye, kind bandit. And thank you.
We have yet to find Lord Lovis. But you have the time to aid a couple of ex-murderers. Axe murderers, more likely.
Do I look like I want to talk? Move along.
Shiny. Shiny.
My rescuer returns. How are you? Great ever since you got me out of jail. I wonder what Jagan will think of this slayer.
carried it back here.
So what? I'm the best with a blade anyway.
Yeah. Got him swinging a dagger properly.
Shiny.
With that new order guy.
And that makes his armor yours? Dream on!
Yeah, you're not used to heavy armor anyway.
Takes a man of my posture. Now give it here.
Touch that bow and I'll gut you.
Oh, go on!
Move along, okay? That is, if you want to keep your eyes.
Get lost! I'm collecting my share of what in the name of Igerna's tits do you think you're doing?
Put that back or lose your legs. And get ready to walk on stumps, dear. Touch that bow and I'll gut you.
Oh, go on, try me.
Yeah, go on. Gut each other. More for the rest of us.
More for me, you mean? I'm not sharing with you, you little cretin.
Shiny. Another one to add to the collection.
Let me take a look at you. Strong arms. Looks like you've seen some action. Yes, you'll do. Get my fair share of the loot in the temple, if it didn't mean having to run that blasted trial. To think, the key to the biggest prize of all lies there for the taking on the dragon statue's head. Some of my men will ambush a group of nobles bound for Broken Valley. I recently learned, however, that they are protected by New Order soldiers. Some backup wouldn't hurt, and you look like the right type. They'll follow the road leaving from the Orobus Fjords, past the tower and temple. If you find the wreckages of a caravan, then follow the road towards the tower and you'll get there soon enough.
My rescuer returns. How are you? Certainly.
rescuer returns. How are you? Certainly.
I'll show you how I work, but I won't release this specimen. It would just run away again. Thank you.
Black Boar's favourite customer. What can I do you for? Yes, folks are coming back in and the atmosphere is wholesome again. Of course.
I do for you? Was he drunk? It's a rare disease indeed, but I may know of a cure. I met an old mage in the valley. He's the one who recommended the hat, by the way, and he told me all about it. Usually the personalities are good and evil, or pious and nasty, that sort of thing. I can give you a potion that will cure this, Eugene. But you'll have to decide which personality survives. Quite a responsibility. Good choice. Here is the potion. Glad I could help, Slayer. But of course.
Yes.
so good to see you. You won't regret it. Best prices in Broken Valley.
Spend it on drink and girls, but that's just a suggestion. And you, Slayer,